So anyway, guys, as you can see here, I've got Brandon LaFell out on the right. He's in single coverage against some other poor fool. I don't know who that is, but watch. Boom. See? Gets open. Apparently that cornerback thinks he can press. Nope. That doesn't work at all. So all I got to say, guys, is that just look for the single coverage and just wait till your wide receiver beats him and boom, throw the bomb pass to him. And there you go. That's how you win.